Hey everyone, the Archer push-up is a push-up level up. We'll be focusing on one side at a time in a more intensive way. I'm gonna take you through so you can master this movement with no extra sweat. Here we go. If you're able to perform 10 to 15 unbroken push-ups, maybe it's time to take it to the next level. And Archer push-ups are the way to do it. Because they target the chest, shoulders, and triceps one side at a time, you'll need strength along with upper body stability and control. This variation puts more focus on one side as you shift your weight over, while the other arm is there to assist. This means you'll need to recruit your core muscles to keep the rest of your body straight while you perform this move. The positioning of your hands should be wider than in a standard push-up. Always try to keep your shoulders, hips, and feet in one line. Avoid sagging your midsection towards the ground or having your hips too high. It's normal that your hips will shift slightly as you move your body to one side. If you're new to Archer push-ups, remember to keep your feet wider at the start to help with your balance, and keep your hands just a bit wider than your normal push-up position. Then, shift your weight over one hand and keep the supporting arm slightly bent to help with assistance. This will help distribute your weight to one arm more gradually. Some common mistakes to watch out for are having your elbow too high, which can be dangerous for your shoulder. If you're bringing your elbow up because of a lack of strength, you should regress back to standard push-ups, diamond push-ups, or you could just bring your hands in closer together. Also, avoid lots of body rotation, which can cause you to lose your balance or body control. You can correct this by engaging your core or widening your feet a bit to help with balance. Well, there you go. Now it's up to you to master the Archer push-ups. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, and don't forget to update us on your progress or ask any questions in the comments below. We'll see you next time.